I'm Chef Sunny Miguel Tan, and I'm on Metro.style. Apartment is a private dining concept, and it's not really a business, I would say. It started as a passion project. It's really about just me with my love and passion for cooking. The idea was for me to cook something in my own apartment. That's why the name is L'Apartament. L'Apartament is a Catalan word for apartment, the apartment, which is, you know, the idea is for me to offer something that is a little bit more of cuisine. My philosophy is avant-garde, but the essence is something experiential, not in a restaurant, but in an apartment. Therefore, it's L'Apartament. My cuisine in L'Apartament is avant-garde. Avant-garde meaning it's a little bit modernist, it's a little bit experiential. It's something that you wouldn't really think that, oh, really? Like, this can be eaten. My inspiration is nostalgia. You know, sometimes the best food or the best plate is not really about technique. It's about memories, experience, inspirations. What makes me happy being a chef is seeing my guests happy. There's no substitute for that. If I cook something and I see them having so much fun, having a wonderful experience, I could tell myself, maybe I did cook something good. They like the idea of there's a fine dining feel, but at the same time, they don't want the formality of movement and gestures that is, you know, usually associated in the fine dining. So here, whenever they dine here, it's really fun. Like, they would say, for example, whenever I do plating, they would even go to my kitchen. They would say like, oh chef, this is akin to ha. Ito, this is a bigger piece, akin to. And this is my sauce. Can you add more sabaw? And it's really fun. It's just your normal barricada dining in your private place. Creativity is a new currency. As long as a chef is creative, you can actually get into this kind of business with a lot of surprises to provide, a lot of delight to offer, and a lot of new flavors in gastronomy to offer. I think what people are looking for, aside from new experience in the dining, is memories. What I notice is that when my guests come here, or even in my past experiences, you know, the happiness that they have is that they tried something new. There's a demand for that, and that's what really people are looking for right now. You know, they're looking for something that they can't imagine, and therefore that's our job as chefs to provide that experience. You know what my guests would always say? That's why they would always come back here. What they love is that it's a little bit sick with you. They always feel like, you know, chef. They would say to me like, you know, we love your place. Why? Because no one knows it. Like, only a few people knows it, and like, they don't know the place. They don't even know what they will eat. Because like, even if you inquire on Instagram, if people ask you like, do you have a menu? No, I don't have a menu. Basically, it's them gambling in terms of what they will experience. I would like to invite everybody to come over and visit us in L'Apartament. It's a private dining experience. I would love to give you the best experience, not in a restaurant.